to something. Sure.
Control room for the monorail system is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through the deep sea exhibit.
Thank you. Intercepting enemy communications.
Rayner, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give them a nice, warm welcome.
Low-level radio repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The Outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
Thank you.
Man exhibit. Head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the aviary and make sure no one gets through.
Should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply.
Thank you.
the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Echo, nearby.
Thank you.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary.
In need of backup.
Disable the motherfucking monorail!
That should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
They weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Thank you.
portable electronic device detected. Electronic device detected.
Down.
Incoming backup request. Nearby Echo detected.
Good she could have done, the lives she could have saved. She was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel. What a fucking waste.
Safe area entered.
Play applaud. Play applaud.